Welcome, student. Myself Vikash Vats from Eklavya Educational Complex under Satyam Group of Institution. Today we will start our remaining new topic, that is why cell is known as a structural and functional unit. Cell is known as a structural unit because either it may be unicellular organism or multicellular organism. Cell is their body is composed of cell. In unicellular organism, their body is composed of single cell, but in multicellular organism, group of cell combine to form tissue, group of tissue combine to form organ and further organ system, and organism and formation of organism takes place. So we can see that in either unicellular organism or multicellular organism, their body is composed of cell. Example of unicellular organism is amoeba. Amoeba is a unicellular eukaryotic organism. Eukaryotic means, eu means true and karyon means nucleus. So those organisms which possesses or which contain true nucleus inside their cell is known as eukaryotic organism. So amoeba is a unicellular eukaryotic organism. Example of multicellular organism is human being, cat, dog, etc. Now, why cell is known as functional unit means, in unicellular organism, single cell performs each and every activity like excretion, nutrition, transportation, digestion, etc. But in multicellular organism, there is a division of liver because our body is composed of, that means body of multicellular organism is composed of different types of cells combined to form tissue, organ and organ system, and particular organ and organ system have particular function. As example, lungs helps in breathing, heart help in circulation of blood, and kidney helps in ultrafiltration of nitrogenous waste. So we can see that in both unicellular organism and multicellular organism, particular cell performs particular function. So cell is also known as functional unit.